Being 17 is a breeze. I mean, school is easy, there's no stress. It's the happiest time of every girl's life.
Not yet! I just can't deal with the pressure anymore!
Well, this is a bit awkward.
This is a story about friends accepting one another and being there for each other.
Detentions,
athletics carnivals, and growing up when you're 17.
Oh my god, we're going to a carnival?
The school athletics carnival, you idiot.
Yeah, idiot.
You know what? I'm getting terrible vibes from all you beautiful people. How about let's do some meditation?
Yeah, let's not.
Rude.